easy to think that you're just like a being, and that being is kind of doing stuff, and things are happening to that being which seem like that being is the one that's making it all happen. But when you look at it from a universal perspective, you kind of notice like, hey, it's not that there's a being doing this. There's just a bunch of forces happening all the time, and this being is, you know, subject to those forces, and that subject to that to those forcesness is the thing that's actually making everything happen. Like, you're not walking around because you're walking around. You're walking around because gravity is pulling you down. In the same way, lifting your leg, there's a force doing that too, and there's a force moving your mind, and there's a force moving your feelings. You're never the one who's making things arise. Things are just arising by themselves. And non-duality is going from that perspective of, I'm just a person who's doing things, to the universal forces are just constantly moving by themselves. And you move from this locality, this person, to the universe, and just let those forces continue to play out as they are, without trying to get in the way. Yeah.